there, you amazing faces, and welcome back to another video. And if my sound is too loud, turn it down. No duh. I'm sorry if this video came out so late, like seriously, like say a week and a half from my last video, which was Destiny. I still remember. Sorry for it being so late. And just so you know, fun fact for you, except for iMob, I know he watches my videos. This episode is sort of a take two. Last time I tried doing it with a friend, this episode with a friend, it was really bad. Like, seriously, though. The volume was up and down. Honestly, I believe that I should use my headset only when I'm talking to you without a friend. So, yeah. Let's do this again. Yeah. Well, since I've been gone for a while, what have you guys been watching while I was gone? And have you shared my videos yet? I'm still obsessed with that, sorry. If you can hear the game better, that's good. Very good.
Than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
48 hours?
That's imminent?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching
you
to the
converted. You know what I noticed?
How converted?
Spartans have knives, but they never use them.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
Uh-huh.
What's going on?
What's the plan,
go ahead.
Yo?
Explain.
May I?
What's the plan?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanction, sir.
What do you think?
I honestly believe that
method,
Halo needs more
weapons space drive
and weapon attachments.
Nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us.
Look at my guy. Look at my
solvable,
guy in the background that designed
earlier. Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor.
So sarcastic.
And in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Poop. It must be so weird to be in charge of a giant Spartan
team.
Well,
there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
And later on, he actually did accept. I'm really sorry that this video came out so late. I hope you're still enjoying my previous videos. If you're watching my old series, please do so. Please share with friends. You don't have to press the share button. You can just go, hey, my friend has this guy has a YouTube channel. It's funny, or something. Please do so. And yeah, Cat, Carter, very hard to read. Where's Emil? We're missing Emil.
Area secure, sir.
Well, just so you know, I've been playing Destiny and Titanfall a lot. Whoa, did you guys see that lag? Yep. I still don't understand how Halo Reach has not never implemented the fact that you can run without having the ability to run. Like, it's just dumb. Like, really? Why does running have to be an ability? That's why they made it into Halo 4. I did not actually mean to throw that grenade. So, yeah. A very good mistake. Sort of like how sticky notes were made, I think. I'm not sure. Never trust the stuff that you see on the internet. Some of it's just photoshopped. Or just a myth. I don't know. I'm not sure that's normal for a jackal to stand up instantly after being shot down and then go back down again. Okay, this is armor lock. I love armor lock, my favorite. Fav.
Keep on...
Well, did you guys see that lag though?
Got a wraith on the lower platform.
Controls right through that.
Give me
door,
that.
Commander.
I don't need that. I don't need that rocket launcher. It's just unnecessary. Oh gosh. Thank you. So where are we going? That way. Okay.
We're operational.
There's so many good weapons in this area, but you can't pick them up, and you can't use them. Mostly because, well, because. Ooh, there's a shotgun. I'm taking that. Even though it's most likely going to be pretty useless. Thank you, soldier. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This energy sword is completely useless, so thank you. They give you so many good weapons and then they just tear it away from you. It's so bad. I really have nothing else to say, do I? Although, look at my guy. It's pretty cool, right? 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 Just thinking. I need to stop apologizing for everything and just do this. Man, it's just not very much to talk about because I already did this twice. What was I going to say?
First stage engine.
Well, to space. Right? Like we're going to space. War shuttles.
Stage separation
stuff.
In 3, 2,
so...
1. Stage separation.
Yeah. Why is there a camera on one of the boosters? That is so unnecessary. Why do you even need a camera on one of the boosters? Like, seriously?
Stage ignition confirmed.
Ah, now that camera is actually necessary. That one I'm not so sure of. That one, I don't understand it either. I sort of got dizzy when I saw that one because it's weird. Well, that's Reach, people. And what is that? And why is it like that? And can we pilot? Yes, I love this mission. I wish there were more space battles in this game. Right? I wish there was more space battles. Because there's honestly... not many or
understood,
not at all of that.
Double six, these sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
I'm steering around my weapon, so...
Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Saber teams. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
We got bogeys inbound. Bogey.
Defenses are down, requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, Six. Show them what you can do.
Defensive batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Saber teams.
What am I doing? You're just making random sounds.
Friendly.
It's not even entertaining, it's just weird.
Weapons free.
Right? Okay, locking on and firing at will. Not at will, just at will. At my will. Not. If there was a person named Will in this game, that would be hilarious. Like, fire at will! I think he just said Hadouken. I love space battles. I like how it's more accurate than Star Wars, because in Star Wars it's really loud space battles. Here it's a little bit more mellowed down stuff. Shoot him down! Got him. I want to use my missile launchers for this one. Aren't they?
Firing! Six!
Sheriff!
Weapons hot.
Banshee fire.
Banshee. Shoot him down with my missile launchers or whatever these things are.
I have no clue.
Machine gun. Oh, they're machine guns. Evasive maneuvers. Yeah. Come on. Shoot him down already. How many enemies are there?
Fire.
Episode's already gone for 17 minutes. We gotta kill him.
I got one.
I gird him. Guys, help me from behind. This is not helping. Gotcha. Ah, I'm pretty good at this. Haven't died yet. Usually I would most likely die. I thought this was over already. Come on. Oh, wraiths. Yeah, wraiths. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they're phantoms. Wraiths are on the ground. They're tanks. I forgot. Jeez.
Straight for our defensive batteries. Saber team, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now. One hot.
I died. Why did I even think of crashing into them? Why was that my first impulse? I'm just gonna raid missiles on them. Like, I don't care anymore. Like, seriously.
Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready.
Uh-oh, I'm about to die.
Nice work! Phantom torpedoes away. Bracing for impact.
Come on.
Light me up right now. Weapons hot! Collision alarm.
Fire! I'm firing my rockets. Yes. Full in-hull energy and stuff. Thrusters, heat. Fire! Fire!
Shotgun.
Go to chase him, guys. Gotcha.
Way around a saber six. One on your tail, Spartan.
There's another one on me. I'll just lead him into the fire. They have a lot of guns.
Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo.
Really, they are?
Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
Can I just land? Please? Is that not possible? Okay.
Here, six.
I landed before I'm supposed to land.
Your override.
Warning. M-spec re-entry. Depressurization complete.
That's hilarious.
Cannon release lever armed.
Ah, we can breathe outside of space. Yes, we can do this. We got the power. Why is there a camera on another ship watching us?
Please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Verbal enhance.
Ah.
Noble 5,
we're losing down
elevated.
There. Wow,
there
are they literally just bombing us from
Halsey
here?
And the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinant. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, 2-9, you're cleared to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette. We have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's
okay.
Already donated
understood.
Her slip space
Board.
Drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Yay. Let's kill the enemy. Let's do this. We can do this. There's a 100% chance that nothing will go wrong. Target Corvette just you see.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Okay. Shoot him down.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
I can't shake this bogey. Firing.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
I'm just trying to do a drive-by sort of thing. It's so weird to have a mic. I'm not used to this sort of thing.
On target.
Goodness, hull integrity is not going down.
Come on.
Hello, Banshee.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Can I just crash into them?
Reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed. Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
I'm coming for Seraph.
Rounds on target.
Coming for ya. Coming for you, Seraph.
Good.
Yeah. I went for you, Seraph.
Bogey, down and out.
Gotcha. We can do this, guys. My commentary may be really low par right now, but we can do this. Like, seriously. I honestly need a bump up my league in this sort of thing. I can't tell if I'm upside down. Yeah. I got this. I can do this. Ouch. That is a lot of hull. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, look at my grenade! Hey! And there's my energy sword!
Target.
Come on,
bogey,
kill him!
Nice heads.
It's already been like 26 minutes already. Come on. Running out of time. Ow. Jeez. How does that take down my shield?
On target!
Seraph, I'm coming for you. Your shield's not gonna last long. Especially with these missiles! Yeah, yes! Good one. Sweet.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Oh my gosh! Okay. We have parked our car. We have successfully parked our car. I repeat, we have parked our car. Okay. I hope you guys can hear me well. I hope you guys can hear the game well. I really have no clue. I am still very new at this sort of thing. Well, yeah. Oh, I still got my sword!
Noble 6, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications.
Oh,
as soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
I'm a swinging sword. Oh gosh, where'd he come from? This is so weird. I can't even hear the gunshots, it's so weird. I really wish I could hear the gunshots.
Noble 6, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
I am slashing them.
Spaceman. Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
I am floating.
Let's get that slipspace bomb on board.
Wait a second. Hold up. Are my teammates not wearing spacesuits?
Colonel, on our way to the hangar.
Noble 5, meet them there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Ow! That is not possible. No.
Holland to Savannah.
I deny that.
Relay is now offline.
Wait, sir. Sir.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
No.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board.
Oh, that's how you crouch. That
Six,
is really weird. Really.
Head for the hangar.
This guy's not wearing a spacesuit. You are not wearing the correct spacesuit. Seriously, been 31 minutes. I better not die. If I die, I'll be very disappointed. Yes! Yes! I snapped his neck. Weird achievement.
Six, go for those shots.
But yes, I did. I have done it. I have snapped his neck. Okay. I better not die now. I need to finish this level. Like, seriously, I want to finish this.
Bodycake is aboard, Colonel.
My commentary is so boring that the game is literally better than my voice.
The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Why can't I have a minigun just like George?
Stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
I'll try. Now, please do not switch out my weapons, please. Thank you.
Noble 6, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Okay. Okay, my team, you guys, let's do this. Oh, okay, they're coming to us. But poo them. I'm going ahead.
Savannah to Holland, sustaining major structural damage. We need to break off, Colonel.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
Break off! Break off! Hull breach! Reactor's flaring! Damn it, I'm losing her!
Where are the rest of the enemies? I want to assassinate them.
Savannah,
please, may I assassinate?
Nothing we can do.
Yeah. I just need to assassinate all of them. Never mind, this is not gonna work. That is not gonna work. Abort mission assassin. Abort mission assassin. Abort mission assassin. And I'm dead. What did I do? Just like Assassin's Creed. Just like Assassin's Creed, I can do this. I can do this. This is just like Assassin's Creed. I have the power. I have the power. I can do this. I cannot do this. I have instantly lost all confidence in myself. I am about to die. Please help me. Please. You guys are... These guys are useless! These guys are useless! They are all useless. I can do this. Just Assassin's Creed the poop out of this. Assassin! How are you still alive? That was a grenade to the face! Okay, now I understand that you're dead. This is panic. This is panic! Okay. I feel like there's a lot of lag. Nah, I don't want that weapon. If I knew this was here, I would own everybody. Way before I owned everybody. Come on. Come on. Come on, where are you? Fear me. Fear me. Just try to fear me. Fear. Fear. Okay. Where are you? Thank you. I like how the Overseer sort of helps me. Or Arborlock, more of. Okay. Thank you. You're dead now. Okay. I am switching out my shotgun for everything better in it. So, say goodbye to the shotgun. Shogun. Shogun. Can you guys just press the button? I'm sure that you guys know how to press buttons. Watch, watch.
Well done, Noble
See?
Six.
I pressed the button without even just looking at it. Underway. Just look at the button, six. And you got to press the button.
Get back to the hangar.
Come on. We can do this. Nothing is impossible. Just do it. Okay. Stop dying. Do good. Stop dying. Wisdom, gamer's wisdom. Someone got a headshot. That door does not open. Okay.
Bravo.
George, stop shooting the things! We know that you can blow stuff up. And walk away. We know. Yes. I feel it. Ow. Where the poop did that come from?
Target's in sight. Get clear!
Thank you. is he? I see him on my mini map. Is he running?
Good of you to come. Hostiles are pounding the hell out of a pelican.
Okay, well, where is he? Ammunition. I am taking that. Please be something good. Sniper rifles, no. Rocket launchers, maybe. Rocket launcher. Sorry, sword, but I don't need you. Okay. Let's do this. I keep on forgetting that Halo does not have any good sights. You can't even look down sight with these guns. It's dumb. They don't let you do so. Okay, we can do this, man. We can do this, guys. Give me support. Give me some support. Just keep on chanting EJ, 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 yeah. Just keep on doing that. It'll give me some support. Now, where's my clone? There's my clone. Clone. Did he just try to do a scorpion? What is he doing? What? Okay. I'm just confused on how your face is not necessary. Your face looks like a dinosaur on meth. You're hideous. Okay. That may have just been the highlight of this episode. Like, seriously, I have nothing else to say. Why is all the sound still muffled? I mean, gravity's been turned on. It shouldn't be muffled like this. Why did I think that was a good idea? Why? Why did I think that? Why was that my first reflex when two things are in my face? I'm sure that everybody's had that moment. I just can't believe I'm having that moment right now. How can I not fit through there? That's dumb. That is dumb. The crouch and the stand is so weird. Like, I can't tell the difference. They seem exactly the same to me. Now, where's the enemies? Like, seriously, where are they? Start the next round, please. Oh, there they are. I am not making the same mistake. No, not again. I really hope I killed something with that. Okay. Where are the enemies? Calm. Collective mind. Let your thinking fluids through. Let it go. Let yourself flow.
Very nice, son.
Get a sniper rifle and be a no-scoping boss. I still can't fit through that hole while crouching. I got this sword I still have. I can slash people in the face. Calm and collective mind. Peace within. How you like that? How you like being stabbed in the back? come at me. Oh gosh, he has two guns. He got two guns. One for himself and I don't know why. Grenade, where? Ow, he kicked me in the face.
Firing.
Why? Stop kicking me.
Stop kicking me. It's very impolite.
But now seriously, where is he? A George when you need him? George, where are you? Sam, George, what are you doing? Help me.
Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres. Level 6, pull them up on me.
I saw a dope missile launcher. I know. Oh, mission's over. Oh,
is closing
my gosh.
Track with the Covenant.
It's literally 46 minutes of this.
So,
oh.
It's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Huh? You just threw us off a ledge. Huh? That is a massive ship. Wow, that is huge. Blow it up, blow it up, yay. Yeah, snap the ship in half. I'm sure there's no survivors from that. I'm being sarcastic, I'm very sure there's some survivors from that. Drifting away in space. EMP camera signal lost. If you guys can only see my hand gestures.
Reading multiple pings below the orbital defense grid.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading it? Multiple covenant signatures. They're everywhere.
Slipspace
rupture detected. Must be the whole damn covenant fleet.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Did you guys hear some screaming behind that music? Because I did. I mean, why is he screaming now? We haven't been attacked yet. Within the 2 seconds or 3 seconds of that thing happening? Well, whatever. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, do anything to support my channel. The thing is going to start automatically again at some point. Wait, no. It pauses here. So, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. And keep those faces smiling. I'm still keeping that. I am not leaving that behind. Well, bye.